Good morning, welcome back. You're once again joining Charmaine, level 61, Draenei Shaman. We're at the temple of Tel Hamat, just picking up these new pants, new trousers. I don't know what you call them. Kind of were a little bit cheap-ish. Anyway, they're pretty cool. Strength and intellect. Got a quest to hand in. That was the void crystal. I'm now exalted with Exodar. I think that's pretty good. Okay, I think there's only really one quest that I can do, which is this one. Otherwise, they're all a bit too difficult for me at the moment. So we'll go and use the, whatever you call this, relic thing on the corpse. Actually, you know what? I should just prepare myself a little better. Do I need to repair anything? Have I got junk in here? Let's get rid of some of the stuff. Grab some filtered water as well. Who knows when I'll be back. I'll probably be back in a couple of minutes, but anyway. It's the principle of the matter. Okay, mounting up. I wonder if we can jump out the side of the temple off this little thing without dying. Whoops. Maybe over here. Okay, might have to just take care of this guy. This hulking hellbore. Geez, they become angry, these pigs, don't they? Skin it. Okay. Am I doing this wrong? Vision granted. Now we head back to the temple. We'll be sent somewhere else. Not sure where. I know I've done this quest before, but I just can't remember the details. Sure, I've done all these quests a few times actually, but it's been a long time. Seer's relic. So, anything good? That's pretty good. Take the helmet. Okay, well, let's have a look at the map. Maybe it's time to head here and do some questing in this zone here, which just next door. So a bit of an adventure to start the day. We'll come back to this zone when the level's a bit higher, finish off those quests. Just dodge the giants. It's called this next area. This annoying little blood elf keeps throwing fireballs at me. Zangamash, that's right. Ancient of Lore. Does he put a buff on me? No, not yet. Okay, so there's more quests to gather here. Plants of Zangamash. A wanted poster. Another double player special. See how we go. Is there another one in here? Up the top, maybe? Okay, apparently you can ride all the way up here. Warden Hamut, a warm welcome. He wants 30 Naga Claws, of course. No problem. Just go ahead and get those for you. It's a big jump. Investigate the disturbance at Umbriffen Lake. Okay, how are we going then? So maybe we'll head down here. Boglash can probably wait. Starting to see a few more players. Didn't see too many leveling up in the classic WoW part. Are there other quests? these stingers are everywhere. It's a little village. We're going around killing people in the village. What's this guy? Let's put down some stuff. Pull him over. It's an oracle. Purchase shields. Hit him with a frost shock. Oh, I should have had no interrupt on cooldown at all. Okay. Not too bad. Purge the shields. This is called Purge Pool. Got my Earthbind totem down. Purge shields again. Interrupt heal. There's a seer. Nothing to dispel. Or he's just going to stand there and cast wrath at me. Okay, note to self. The seers just stand there. Idly standing there. Strider. Let's do a purge pull. Purge shield again. That's better. And eating. Okay, let's head over this way. Interrupting. Wow, that's pretty good. Witch Doctor, let's purge his shield. Chase him down. The witch doctors have a few tricky little spells, I've noticed. That's better. Nice. He didn't run away for some reason. take this guy down. The Oracle. Purge his shield again. Interrupt his heals. Interrupt. Shamanic rage. Wow. Time to heal up. Take down this guy, this oracle. Purchase shields. Purchase shields again. Interrupt heals. Big hit there. I might use a buff as well. I've got one in my bag. There we go. Intellect buff. Let's come over here. This guy. An oracle. Let's pull him over. See him. Oh, rookie era. Gonna keep interrupt on cooldown. The frog was preventing me from drinking. Drink up. What do we need? Witch doctors. We need to get inside this building and kill witch doctors and kill the boss. This building can be a bit tricky. Kind of wanna take it slow. Have a look who's in here. Okay. Let's pull this guy. We need four more of these witch doctors. Shrink. Some noggin fogger. Kind of don't need to not take it. There we go. Healing wave. Interrupt. Heal up. Now we're going to go up to the next level. I've learned a few lessons in this building. It's to take it very, very slowly. See? Don't know what you'll find. Let's come down here. Oh, we need to. There we go. It's a pretty conservative approach. There's the main boss. There's a dude up there. Okay, it's not as bad as I thought. Just killed my Earthbind totem. Somehow he didn't pull the main boss. Where's he going? Never seen that. Let's pull him over here. Kataru. I don't know if he's got special abilities. He's got chain lightning. Which hurts, just by the way. Alright, well that was it for the building. I somehow thought there were more baddies in here. So, oracles, seers, what do we need? Witch doctor. One. Where will we find a witch doctor? Let's pull him over here. These guys are all oracles. Witch doctor is what we want. There's an escort quest as well. Maybe we should do that. I think it's quite tricky though. There's a seer. Oh, there's a witch doctor. Let's pull him over. Oh, that was terrible. Where's that witch doctor going? Let's go around here in Ghost Wolf. See if we can head him off. I can't be in Ghost Wolf form apparently. Shrink, interrupt. Shield. Healing wave, interrupt that. Okay, here's the escort. Drink up first, and then we'll try and help her escape. Not sure if we're up for the task, but we'll see. One-handed mace. That's pretty cool. I could go back to one hand, double-handed weapons, I think. That's the guy I'm watching. Healing wave, interrupt. Don't think Kyra does much damage. She's running. Slave binder. Okay, made a mistake. She does a nice little moonfire there. That's pretty cool. I'm ready. Preaching to the converted, Kyra. Oh, she's off again. Once again, despite my best efforts, a truck has decided to park outside my window with its diesel engine running. That's amazing timing. there's one more fight we're going to have up here. Enemies ahead. That's pretty easy. Seconds of noggin fogger. We're almost there. What do I need? Boglash. Maybe I can kill him by myself. I don't know. I don't think so. Yes, we're done. Alright, two quests to hand in. We can go kill some nagas. What does it take for this guy to give me a boon? You have to complete a certain quest. Then he does it. He basically buffs you, which is awesome. Okay. A bit closer. Is there a part two to this? Oh, look, there's more. Look for Ikian's belongings inside the cave. Oh, I do remember that one. Accept that. Saving the Sporlocks. Ooh, look, we get a socketed armor. Who does the repairs here? Safeguarding the watches. Kill Lord Clack. Lots of two-person quests here. Lord Clack. Lots of awesome treats if you get your reputation up a little bit. Let's sell junk. Okay. Let's hand in this quest. Escape from Umbrafen. We'll take the hammer. Okay. Wonder if I should dual wield. Not sure. I quite like my two-hander. Think about it. Okay. Where are we going to head now? Let's go to... Oh wow, there's a bunch of quests out here. I could do those. Maybe I should do that. Which way do we head? This way. Yeah, we're heading this way, which is north, and then northwest, I think, north by northwest. Does my humor know no limits? No, is the answer. Let's get out to, I don't know what it is, I think it's just a dude out here with a bunch of quests. Or maybe it's the capital city. Oh, it's the capital city. I don't know what I'm talking about. It's the Alliance base. There's an elevator that takes you up. I think it's here. I could be wrong. There it is. It's quite a cool little system. Just raises you up to this platform. Don't fall off. Just wait for it to dock. Now we're good. Okay, there's a whole bunch of quests we can grab here. Fungal spores, take that. Oh, I think our quest log is actually full. Let's get rid of some of the old quests. Fellwood. Not really going to do the fortifications quest, to be honest. Takes too long. Root Theran Village. We're going to abandon these quests. Sethil Silithus. Ungaros Crater, now but a distant memory. Western Plaguelands. Winter Spring. That's better. Now we're looking better. The Dead Mire. What does she sell? I'm always nosy with vendors to see if they sell cool stuff. There's some cool stuff. Could try and put it on the auction house. I don't know if blacksmiths tend not to buy that much, to be honest. It's a brutal profession to level. Over here, there's a mailbox, that's good. This is an inn, it's kind of cool. What does he sell? Winter revelers, lounge chairs. There's some more quests here somewhere to pick up. There's one. Unfinished business. Oh, look at that. Scrolls. I love scrolls. Let's come up here. A couple of quests up here. Alchemy supplies. Oh, what does he sell? Major frost power. I'll take that. Sell it. Superior mana potion. Yeah, why not put that on the auction house. And that one and Norani. What does she sell? She sells that. Reagents, menacing marsh fangs. Take that quest as well. Okay. I think we're good. It's probably a good idea to get the flight path as well. I think it's over here. Is it up here? It is indeed. Which platform is the exit? There's the exit platform. Well, I might just park myself in the inn and draw an end to this session. Got halfway through level 61, which is pretty good. And I'd like to thank you for joining me on this leveling journey. Please feel free to like and subscribe. And I hope you join me again soon. Bye for now.